The minute Dallas walked into that diner, I knew there was something different about her. She was beautiful, but she had this haunting look in her eyes that I longed to help fix.